Welcome back. 6:48 on the clock. Nice looking shot of a beautiful sunrise this morning. Keeps getting earlier and earlier, before 7 o'clock now this time of the year. You'll find as we do look off to the east, you see a little bit of fog out there at times, and I think especially northeast areas where we've got the most fresh snow cover. We have had some reports of fog from Boone over to Marshalltown, over towards Newton, perhaps a little bit as well. 22, though, the temp. Our winds are calm, so the wind chill's not a factor for us, but not the case for everybody. Look at your temp up in Fort Dodge. You're down to 3 now. We have 9 in Waterloo, 15 in Tumwa, 21 this hour in Lamoni. Wind chills generally in the single digits off to the north and east again, along with the temps. The winds are generally light to start the day, but they won't stay light. They'll actually pick up quite a bit later on today. Off to the north, some clouds, a little bit of fog on there. That's what you're mainly seeing here in this picture over the last couple of hours. I think today should be a dry day. Our system well off to the south and east. There it goes there. It was a clipper-type system. Those are quick movers, and it did mainly impact north-central, central, northeast, and then southeast. It just kind of brushed the northeast half of the state. That's why from Des Moines southward and southwestward, we didn't really see much of anything. We have another area of some light snow up into North Dakota. That's mainly going to move over into Minnesota. I think some of the clouds will stretch down into, we'll say, north-central Iowa later on today, but that's about it. You'll see that here in Futurecast. We'll call it mostly sunny this morning. There's a couple of those clouds close to lunchtime from about I-80 northward off to the north and east. We'll keep those around, but still temps, at least from central Iowa southward, mid to upper 40s, maybe some 50s. I think off to the north and east where that fresh snowpack is, you're probably going to find temperatures will be a little cooler, highs probably in the low 40s in those locations. Overnight tonight, clear skies, a little breezy out there still, but very mild. Lows in the 30s. We'll see highs tomorrow into the 60s statewide. Notice today's highs, lower to mid 40s north. Again, a little cooler because of the snow cover. Mid to upper 40s central, close to 50 from Lamoni back over towards Council Bluffs. Those are the areas that have the best chance of seeing 70 by tomorrow. We'll be close. I don't think we'll quite make it there. 47's our high today. Mostly sunny and breezy this afternoon. Again, the breeze is not really there yet, but it will pick up. Tonight's low 38 degrees, and then tomorrow's high again near 70. Our record tomorrow, 74, so we'll fall shy of that likely. We'll see some 70s to the south. Look at this low Tuesday night, 50 degrees. Very nice. 58 on Wednesday with some showers, maybe a thunderstorm or two out there. By Thursday, I think most of us dry off. 46 there, 53 Friday, then we'll be up close to 50 Saturday with some showers around mid to upper 50s Sunday. We may reach into the 60s again by early next week.